Hi everyone, thought I would show you my most current project. This is a US Maytag 806. It started off life as a white machine that I bought from John Lefevre in the USA and had privately imported to Australia in 2016. Recently I've actually had it converted to 240 volts, 50 hertz, so it runs on Australian voltage. The avocado panels also came from John a few years ago. One main difference though is that it actually has a stainless steel bowl, which comes from an Australian Wilkins Servis automatic, which were pretty much Maytag clones from the 1970s. To achieve the conversion, I used a 240 volt motor from a Maytag LAT9704. I then also incorporated the motor start capacitor from an A9400 and also the timer motor from an A9400, plus also changed over the water valves. So, thought I'd show you how it works, how it looks. And the other difference is it actually has an Australian Kelvinator agitator. From a very old machine, which fits perfectly, but it doesn't have the flexible fins, so it has fixed fins. So I'm going to do a little bit of a load. We'll do some towels. Oh, and my work clothes as well. And we're going to use some Tide that I recently picked up at Costco. The other difference I might point out is the fact that I cheated somewhat with regards to the lamp that was originally in the machine. I didn't feel I had the technical know-how to change over or the time to change over to the 240 volt light, so I've sort of cheated somewhat and I've got incorporated a separate LED lamp that you can change the lights as well. So at the moment it's on cool, but I'll change it to warm white. It may be a bit sacrilege, but it actually works just as effectively. A regular wash, regular spin. I'm going to do warm wash, cold rinse, large load obviously.
Thank you. Thank you.